Welcome to my channel.
In this video, we will see how to divide a number by 25. The trick is multiply the number by 4. After that, put a decimal point before the tens place digit number, means from right side two digits count, then put the decimal point. Ready? Then we will see how to divide 121 by 25 within seconds. By using the trick, the first thing we have to do is multiply 121 by 4. You will get the answer 484. Second step, put a decimal point before the 10th place digit number. In 484, 8 is the 10th place digit. So, we have to put a decimal point before 8. Now the answer is 4.84, that is 121 divided by 25 is equal to 4.84. Doubt? Check with your calculator. Next one, 2875 divided by 25. Multiply the number by 4. Then put a decimal point before the 10th place digit number. Here first two digits zeros only. So put a decimal point before 0. And 2875 divided by 25 is equal to 115. Need a question for magic? Here it is. Just like telling the answer for mental maths question, you can tell the answer for this question also. When you like to show the fun to your friends, use easy number like this. Okay? See? So big number it is, but you will tell the answer within seconds without pen or paper. For more tricks, please subscribe my channel. Thank you.